Megatron. And I still function. Surprised to see you, Flash creatures. No matter how many times you think I'm dead, I will always rise up. Ah, it appears your little savior is Optimus Prime, and that miserable, broken radio bumblebee have abandoned you. You are all mine to torment now. The only chance any of you flesh creatures have of surviving my onslaught is to come up and pledge your undying allegiance to the Decepticons. Before we get started, does everyone see this painted black area in front of me? That is where you stand. Now, does everyone see this red and yellow line? Do you see the red and yellow line? Touch it. And I stay off the red and yellow line. Now that we have an understanding of one another, let us begin. Bring me this little one. Ah, letting it walk. Good. Hello. Your mother is not carrying you because she believes in you. Does this thing do anything? Wait. Is that my emblem on you? A little Decepticon from a young age. You are one of mine. You have nothing to fear. Mother, you've done extremely well with this little one. I will allow you to continue. Wait, and who's this? Come forward, is that a blanket? Don't worry. Your little sibling is the Decepticon. You can keep your blankie. Come forward, family. I will not harm any of you. You are obviously indoctrinating them the right way. I know. All you wanted to do was take a nap. And your parents brought you out here in this hot weather. You got your pacifier. Your blankie. You just want to cozy up somewhere and go to sleep. But your parents won't let you. Don't worry. You'll be able to sleep soon. Wait, did you just take off the Decepticon sticker? Why did you do that? Keep it on there. For your safety. Good work, little one. If this kid takes it off again, it may have Autobot tendencies. Correct them immediately. Now, who is this? Matt, you here to join my Decepticon army?
Are you?
That's right, Matt. Stand tall with me, brother.
There you go.
Impressive muscles, Matt.
Max, come on.
That's right. The strong always join the Decepticons. Well done, Matt. Keep up the heavy lifting.
Good job, come on.
Farewell, soldier. Who is next? Ah, excellent! You're in the right place. Turn around and raise your fist up. I see that. Very impressive. Where's yours, boy? There, I see it. Good. Watch yourself, woman. Just because your children are Decepticons does not mean you can get that close. Now go! We have Autobots to kill. I know, I see that. Wear it with pride. No, I hate Optimus. He's awful. And I'm going to kill him. Get out of here! No, you're awful! No, you!
Let me take a picture. Brian, go for it.
You come coming back up here after you said I was awful? Got a lot of nerve. Lot of nerve. Now who do we have? Ah, good. But Alex, what is in this boy's hand? Ah, Snarl, good choice. True Decepticons. You two are welcome here. Turn around and stand tall.
Turn around,
Bubba.
Perfect. Farewell. Take care of Snarl. No. Why should I keep you alive? That's what I thought. There's no reason at all. You don't even know I'm talking to you. Clueless. Why do you humans keep coming up one by one by one by one? Good! Like this, come up as one horrible group and get it over with. Are you trying to look tough in tie-dye? It's impossible. Bring me someone good up next, not this. I said good. Does this look good to anyone? No, no, it does not. You, what do you want? Is it talking? What is it? I have a lot of those. You realize I created it, right? Then why would you give something I already own? And what are you doing in possession of it? Alex, it is yours now. Wear it with pride. Oh, that ugly Autobot face. Well, thank you. At least you brought me something quasi-useful. First time ever. What is this? Forward now. It's bad enough you look like a baby bumblebee. Yes, you. An insect that needs to be exterminated. Not for long, creature. Why is all this yellow here? Don't you yeah, turn around. Ugh, I hate this planet. Traitors, traitors all around. Stop talking! Ah, excellent boy, I see you brought a stick with you. You never know when you might need to hit someone. Honorary Decepticons, good. It appears my agents are working in full force to swell my ranks. What is this? What is the confusion? Don't mess up again, Decepticon. Honorary or not, I will not tolerate failure. Svetch, the baby. 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 You gotta look at my face. Look at it, baby. Turn up your big oversized head. These babies can't do anything. They can't even walk with their chubby little legs. They just drool. Baby, look. Baby. 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 Baby didn't even know I was here. Your camouflage hat is not working, man. I still see you. What is going on? How many imbeciles does it take to operate a camera?
More than one.
Why do you keep looking back at me? Stop it! There we go. Well done. Why did your friend not kneel, and why did he tell you to get up? I think you're with an Autobot traitor. That's right. Best to distance yourself. Better to cut off the limb than lose the body. Farewell. Decepticon, report back in. Oh, really? So you're telling me that that is the true Optimus Prime, shrunken and now in stasis, and it just happens to look like a toy that you can buy? Well, you know what, Decepticon? If I find out that Optimus walks out these doors, say, in, I don't know, 17 minutes, I'm going to know that, and I am in possession of this, I'm going to know that you lied to me. So, are you saying this is truly Optimus Prime, shrunken down and in stasis? Very well then. Let us pray that Optimus Prime does not show his ugly face, otherwise it will not end well for you. Let us hope so. Get up here and turn around with your little prize. You succeeded in which I've been trying millions of years to do. Ugh. I find that hard to believe. Agent Frost? Recruiter? Tell me. Is that truly Optimus Prime in stasis? That's what I thought. I will deal with her later. What is it? Why are we having to wait on the paperwork? Can't you expedite it through human resources? Through Cybertronian resources? Tell them, all those fools in CR, to get their act together. I already know the background check. He's hired, he's in, I want him with a Decepticon brand. Good. See that it is done. Otherwise, Agent Frost, hit him with the stick. It always works. Good. Agent Frost, are you enjoying your day? Terrific. Ah, you always have been my favorite human. Is the former traitor not coming up? I have not forgotten about you. You better have. But I'm not going to have a problem with you in the future, am I? No, let us hope not. I don't like trouble. Now, turn around and raise your fist up and repeat the words, all hail Megatron!
All hail Megatron!
Yes. You've done to the Decepticon army. Cybertron and myself a great honor. Good work, you three. It took nearly an eternity, but we found some good humans. Well done. And expedite the paperwork! I hate CR. And neither Cybertronian nor resourceful. I like this hat. A nice touch. The strong always join the Decepticons. Here! Where were you this entire time? Ugh. There we go. But at least you have not one but two sticks to hit people with. Excellent weapons. You can also use a stabbing motion. There's really a limitless amount of things you can do with your weapons. Keep training. Ugh. And get better! Now, who do I have? Oh no. You gonna do a little spell with your stick? Looks like it didn't work. Looks like magic's just some made up thing. Looks like it's just a piece of wood. Turn around, twig girl. You cannot even get into wizard school. Not even through the first round of applicants. Go. Things assemble. There's thing three.
Hello.
What thing, Chris?
It is my birthday.
It's your birthday?
It's your birthday. Tell him.
It's your birthday?
Yes.
Well, guess what? I don't care. Get out.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
Ugh.
Thank you.
It can only be one person's birthday today, and it already is. Agent Frost. Everyone else's birthday is revoked. Here, little one, do not be afraid. There, now turn around.
Hey, let's go. Let's go. It's okay.
Come forward. Come up here. Wait, waiting. Aracely, what is in its hand? Then you are one of mine. Good. Wear it with pride. Now turn around. I have Autobots to kill. Parents are leaving you to be trained with me. This is life now. Go, return him to the warship. Now, who do we have? Watch yourself, camo lady. Watch yourself. You. I do not care! Can't be everyone's birthday today.
It is.
Yes. Only humans would celebrate the day you were born. Everyone has something that is not special. Come forward, little one. No, the other little one. You're not that little. You. Littler one. I should clarify. What are you laughing at? I know. I'm autonomic perfection. You're the last ones. Thank the Allspark. What is that? I don't have to do that. I'm not made of rotting flesh. I know, I don't need you telling me that. Don't talk to me again or I'll send you back to Texas in a box. I will mess with you and your state. Go. Starscream barricade ravage, knockout, soundwave, shockwave, laser beak, mount top. Eliminate all Autobots with extreme prejudice. Let none of you lay a finger on Optimus Prime. His spark is mine, for I am Megatron. Decepticons, overwhelm them.